Pokken tournament. Let's see if we can manage to finish up this gameplay.
There's nothing wrong with dropping down to a lower league to catch a break here and there. If you can make it into the top 8, you'll be able to enter into the... Your rank will change after 5 matches.
Let's hop right into it. By the way, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff to Talkative Carl on YouTube, Twitch, and Twitter.
I'll try to give you some good advice.
Yeah, I'm just eager to get this completed. I'm so close, I don't want to just quit. This is you why. Oh, Jesus. What? How is that? Okay, here we go.
The next round is where it counts. All right, keep that up for the next battle.
Round 2.
All right, let's have some more fun. I choose you.
I kind of want to get this done fast as possible. Get through this. I've been on this Pokken game for the longest time, and I should have been done probably earlier this year. Septile.
All right then, time for battle. Go show them what you're made of.
Round 1.
You just gotta believe in your own.
Shoot. Whoa. I got me. Jesus. What? He took me out of my super... She got me. I can't.
Nice work. Looks like fun. I wonder what sorts of strategies they have up there. Time to take a support set. Alrighty, let's have some fun.
This is getting progressively difficult.
what sorts of strategies they have up their sleeves. Time to take a support. Alrighty, let's have some fun. Which Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just go
round one.
Alright then, let's give it a shot! Here they come! Be careful!
That stupid charge mode! I hardly do that charge mode. Okay, whew, that was close. Stop that. See how cheap that is? Oh, I just barely made it. Whoa! What's all these other crap?
Keep an eye out for any openings.
It's all these cheap attacks. We'll see how much progress I make in this. If I'm not feeling like I'm getting any closer to the end, I'll probably just be, probably won't come back to poking. All this zipping around. Ah, God, you kidding me? Oh, because of that scissor.
I wonder what sorts of trainers you'll face off against today.
The stupid scissor was crazy.
Taking a support set is up now then. Who are you up against this time?
Well, wow, we're like 630 HP. Ah, so close.
You earned a new title. What do you think of this opponent? Thank you. Digging a support set is okay. Let's go.
Weavile. Ah, he grabbed me first. Double team? Once I have everything at 17, I'll just concentrate everything on attack.
You got a new item. I'm looking forward to a good battle. Picking a support set is okay. Let's go.
Jesus, can't get anywhere close. Little bastard. Jesus.
The next round is where it counts. That was a good, clean win. Wanna head into the next battle with the same
team? Round two.
Oh, I hope we'll see another fun battle like in the last round. I choose you.
Kind of want to watch Detective Pikachu again. I really love that movie. Stop moving around, you jackass. Jesus.
Congrats.
Once I can turn this commentator off, I do not need to hear a voice. Not right now.
What do you think of this opponent? Picking a support set is all ready. Let's have some fun.
Sure
not to get back into the walls.
Gotcha. That little cheating little thing that he does. God, I'm seeing too many crawl guns left and right. My goodness. Still got my synergy gauge.
Come on, Weavile. The next round will decide the match. Your Pokemon looks ready to rock. Alright, let's have some more fun.
Okay, now let's hurry up and go to the next set of matches. Okay, here we go.
Looks like you'll be up against some toughies, but just battle like you always do, and you should be okay.
Another scissor? Why gotta be against a scissor? Haven't we met somewhere before? Didn't think I would get that, or I didn't think I would reach. I can cheat too.
Even when they're in first mode, this is a strong attack. You can
Oh my god, that was so lucky. Oh my god. That little hop over, oh my god, that got me right out of the jam. Oh my god, it was so close. Oh, I remember you now. You're the really strong trainer everyone is talking about. Looks like I got a long way to go to. Looks like I got a long way to go yet. Awesome. Got Blaziken. Next round might be a little tough. Oh my god, that was so close, so close. Okay. Alright, on to the finals. Hope I was gonna up against the Gengar. I don't know if Empoleon is something I want to deal with. It's all about speed. Okay. Hopefully I'm stronger. No time to mess around. Let's get serious.
Yeah.
I'll save it. Let's finish this. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. The catch them is my real test. The train them is my cause. God, that song is so catchy. Guess you can't always win with speed alone.
Nicely done. Wow, you did it! You really are the very best of the Chrono League. All that's left now is to take down the current champion and take the title of Faram League champion for yourself. This is all getting to be a bit too much for me. Here it is, your chance to take on the champion.
Oh, you got a mod champ. My god. This dude look like Bruno from the Elite Four.
So determined as yours. Bring all of your experience to bear and beat me if you can.
Taking a support set is all. I'll try to give you some good advice. All right then, time for battle.
Here we go. Holy crap. Oh, God. So close. I gotta take down this stinking mod champ. This dude's a... Is that Vital Throw? Oh. Yes! Finally! Yes! I won! I am the Pokemon Master! Oh my god, this is like a long way coming.
I never imagined you'd come this far. Who would have thought? Maybe it was a result of all my help. I'd love to take some time to chat, but it looks like you've got lots to do. Congrats! You and your Pokemon were really cool out there. I'll catch you later.
Well, that's the complete gameplay of and story of Pokken Tournament DX. Okay, I'll skip that.
The award ceremony, the parade, that was amazing. Even I'm worn out just from watching. You've got to start acting the part of champion from now on. You're free to participate in any of the leagues, so drop in and make your presence known. Oh, by the way, it seems there is this other league just for those who've made it to the top of the Chroma League. If you want to check it out, drop by the stadium.
You unlock more avatar items for purchase in my time. Sexy business lady. The snow gift stage has been unlocked.
What a lovely day. Do you have any plans? What do you want to do, Weavile?
Okay. Well, that's it for tonight. Finally wrapped up a lot of games that took almost, I feel like it's darn near forever. I just put up the final walkthrough of the DLC for Batman Arkham City, Harley Quinn's Revenge, and I'm blanking on the other game, Red Dead Redemption 2, what was the other thing, was a bunch of other games, I'm just blanking on them right now, but I finally wrapped up a lot of games, finally. So now, I definitely have some room for this new stuff for the new consoles once they come out. I wanted to make sure I got all the stuff that I should have finished up months ago completed. Red Dead Redemption 2 is up. Batman Arkham City. Just check out my YouTube channel. It's like a bunch of stuff. Yu-Gi-Oh! Borderlands 3. In case like any of your friends or family members might be interested in like games like that, check out the channel. If you see something they might like, refer them to my channel. I appreciate the new subscribers that I've seen recently. You guys are amazing. All the viewers and the commenters, you guys are amazing. I will be back tomorrow. Be back for more Xbox One games, more Overwatch possibly, but I'll probably be getting into some Killer Instinct with a couple of videos for Omen, a new Yu-Gi-Oh! Character profile video for the final week for Halloween theme, because my Halloween theme is pretty much ended now. I completed the Batman Arkham City, which took less time than Arkham Knight did. Some Pokemon, but Yu-Gi-Oh! Final video will be a character profile of Sayre from Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds and the psychic type cards. I'll be going over this, the new type of psychics, which is like a thing I never thought I'll see, when it's all these psychic and then cyburst, all these new types that they came up with in the past few years. But it'll be interesting to see how they play. And don't know which other thing I need to complete. I was thinking about getting back into Destiny, but I'm not sure. I'm thinking about it. There's gonna be like a new Destiny story coming up, but I don't know. I like Destiny. I gotta see if I want to get back into that, because I stopped playing around a couple of years ago at this point. I'll see if I'm. It depends on my feelings. I'm not sure. Like, I'm a little wishy-washy about getting back into Destiny, especially since I got other games that I'm looking forward to playing that needs to probably take up more of my time. So I will see you all soon. Have a great night. See you all tomorrow. I'll be streaming 6 p.m. usually 6 p.m. in the evenings every day, except Wednesdays and Thursdays, and sometimes Sundays, depending on my mood. And follow me on Twitter, YouTube, and Twitch, Talkative Carl, same name. You can check out the links on my Streamlabs, or you can go directly to my YouTube channel, Talkative Carl, and check out my past videos. And I will see you all next time. Have a good night.